Can you get it off?
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Brady, and today I'm joined with Carson.
I'm Carson. I mean Tabor.
And today we are doing Would You Rather. So let's get it. Okay, who's gonna start?
Me. Okay, I'll start. Okay, Tabor.
Is this no? It's for both of us.
Well, how do you do that?
What? No, you pick a person and then you. Okay, Tabor, would you rather eat a handful of raw chicken nuggets or kiss someone's butt?
Oh, God.
Okay, yeah.
A handful of raw chicken nuggets.
Yeah, I was like, what's so bad about eating chicken nuggets? And then I heard raw and I was like,
I'd probably go with the chicken nuggets. A person's butt, that's nasty.
They'd probably fart on you.
They would too.
My turn?
Yeah.
Carson.
Yeah.
Would you rather run into a sign 100 miles per hour?
What? Run into a sign at 100 miles per hour?
Yeah.
That seems like it would hurt.
Or
what?
Fall off of a tree and die.
Run into a sign? I won't want to die.
Well, sign hitting me at 100 miles per hour, that'll knock me out.
That'll give you permanent damage.
You'd be in a coma.
As long as you're not dead.
I'd rather choose.
It's hard, isn't it?
It is, because I don't want brain damage, I don't want to die.
No, you don't have brain damage, you just run into a sign.
Oh, well then I'll just run into a sign, even though
100 miles per hour. You just go like, choom. Okay,
so Brady, would you rather rip off your own fingernail?
Oh, or, like the whole fingernail?
Yeah, or eat a whole thing of mustard. Like a whole, like, squirt bottle.
Eat a mustard. There's no way I'm pulling off a stupid fingernail.
Whole thing of mustard.
A whole thing of mustard. I'd do that over.
Okay,
do it. Like, okay. Over a whole fingernail, I'd do that.
Okay. Brady, would you rather eat a can of worms or eat, raw,
chicken nuggets?
No, not raw. So would you rather eat a can of worms or get caught by the police throwing a pumpkin off the Hastings Bridge?
Shout out to Olivia Brzezinski.
You gotta tell her to watch this video.
Probably eat a bucket of worms, because, like, if you think about it, if you got caught by the cops, you'd probably go to jail.
I don't know about go to jail, but you'd be in a lot of trouble.
Okay. David, this one's for you. Would you rather either eat strawberries or blueberries?
Blueberries.
You don't like strawberries?
I hate blueberries. Blueberries are nasty.
Blueberries are awesome.
No, they're not. Blueberries are terrible.
Can't even go.
Carson.
Yeah.
Would you rather kiss the ugliest school, kiss the ugliest girl in your school?
So that'd be Lily Schneith.
Or.
No, I'm just kidding.
Or would you rather kiss your sister?
Kiss my sister. Like, what do you mean by kiss, my sister?
Like, make out.
Oh, that's nasty. And then, like, make out with the ugliest girl.
Yeah. I'd do the ugliest girl, bro. I wouldn't matter.
That's over your sister. Nasty.
If we're your sister, that would be even worse.
But, I mean,
I'd do the
at least my sister's somewhat pretty. But I'm sorry, Kenna.
Did she watch these videos?
Probably.
No, she doesn't.
Okay.
I'm kidding, Kenna. You're beautiful. I mean, but, you know, Daphne's more beautiful. But I'd probably, like, if it was just, like, a peck.
Okay, just choose.
My sister.
That's nice.
If it was just, like, a peck between ugly, yeah, like a little, like Tanner Brongard and Quentin.
Can't go.
Okay.
Who's my favorite football player?
Talking to me?
Who Who's my favorite football player? Both of you.
Oh, Brian Dawkins.
Who's my second favorite?
Cam Chancellor.
Okay. So okay. Whose turn is it? It's mine.
No, it's his. Wait, no. Wait, yeah. Cause you just, yeah, it's Carson's.
Yeah. Tabor, would you rather date Mary Tyler Hark?
I don't know who that is.
Oh, okay. Would you rather date Isabella Precious or Will Hubbard?
Will Hubbard.
Okay,
my turn.
Sorry, Will.
Wait, it's would you rather date?
Yeah, I know.
No, I got a better one. Would you rather date Jackson Schiller
or Jackson Schiller? That's it. I mean, that kid. I'd date Jackson Schiller.
Desiree Partington.
Desiree Partington, you nuts? I'd rather date
Jackson.
Yeah.
Okay, ready go.
Would you rather?
Who are you talking to?
Both of you.
Okay.
Would you rather get hit by a hockey puck?
Ouch.
Or get hit by a baseball?
Baseball.
How hard are they? Like hitting a puck?
50 miles per hour for each.
Baseball.
I'd
say baseball.
Where are they gonna hit you?
Face.
Hopefully not. The shin.
The shin? Okay, then I'd do baseball.
Yeah, same.
Because a puck is hard and solid.
So it's baseball.
Okay.
I'd just give them sherbet so they wouldn't go at me.
Your sherbet, take it.
Everybody loves sherbet.
It's sherbet day.
Okay. Not really sherbet. It's Taylor's turn.
Okay. Brady. Would you rather... Well, how do I say this? I'm sorry, buddy. Would you rather have the Packers be a non-existing team anymore, or lose me?
Oh, God. Packers not be a non-existing team. You mean more to me.
No, you just said I would rather have the... Oh, yeah, that's right.
Aww. You mean more to me, though.
Warning. Viewer's discretion is advised.
Okay, fine. Brady.
Did you see that?
What?
There was a ghost. I saw a ghost in the camera. It was a little white speck and it went, phew. We gotta replay it. Everybody in the show again.
Okay.
Oh, shoot. Okay. I'm back and I'm better.
I'm here
too.
That's good. That's good. Yeah. Okay, it's my turn. Okay. Would you?
I'm about to fall.
Okay.
I just saw a ghost.
Again.
Okay. For both of you, would you rather kiss a minion or kiss Gru?
Kiss a minion.
kiss a minion. Those things are adorable.
Especially Bob up there. I named him Bob. I don't even know if that's Bob.
Probably possessed by a ghost by now, but
he had a Barack Obama mask on before.
Yeah, I remember that.
That was so scary. Okay, whose turn is it?
Mine.
Yeah.
Would you rather start ghost hunting? Or...
Is this for both of us?
Yeah. Would you start ghost hunting or Bigfoot hunting?
Bigfoot?
Bigfoot hunting? Are you crazy? We'll go into the woods behind my house.
Behind? There's no woods.
Yeah, there is. Behind his house?
It's in the corner by the hospital. Do you know the ponding basin where there's like those three ponds?
Yeah.
My house.
You can't go in those woods.
We can.
Sky's on socks from a day ago.
Me too.
Now it's going. All right, Carson, your turn.
Okay, Tabor. No, Brady. Would you rather kiss Daphne? No. Would you rather make out with Daphne or Duffy?
coffee.
Oh. Oh, that was my leg hair. Ouch.
What'd you do?
He pulled one of my leg hairs. He was just
Don't touch me.
He just started pulling them.
You need a wax.
Okay.
You need to wax your legs.
Would you rather meet Melvin Gordon? No. Ooh. Would you rather meet Jordy Nelson or Randall Cobb?
Jordy Nelson.
No, I'm not a Packer fan.
Hey, you can tell I'm a Jordy fan.
Yeah, I mean, like, look at that.
And then there's a jersey right there. You've seen it. There's a jersey right there of Jordy that you've seen in previous videos. Okay, who's up? Mm.
Tabor.
Would you rather have me throw a lacrosse ball as hard as I can at your face? Ouch. Or would you rather get hit
by a car?
Get tackled by Clay Matthews.
Get tackled by Clay Matthews? You know how fun that would be?
As hard as he can hit?
Yeah, get hit, but I didn't hear the other one, so I just said Clay Matthews.
Yeah.
I said throw a lacrosse ball as hard as I can at your face.
Yeah, Clay Matthews. I'd still do Clay Matthews.
Yeah. He gave me a blood note.
Like, that dude hangs out with Sasquatch. You know, about hook us up with some free turkey.
Would you rather meet Lil Pump or the Tabor Pusher?
That's actually... That's dumb.
He's already met me. I'd rather meet Little Pump than myself. Yes. I'd rather lose all the mirrors in my house.
Than meet Little Pump.
Wait, no, I couldn't lose all the mirrors in my house.
How am I supposed to do my precious hair? Yeah.
You it's never do your hair.
Precious.
Tough to tame it.
Hair is too short. Mm. Two more. Or one more for each. Okay, Tabor, go. Or is it my turn?
It is your turn.
Would you rather drive a U-Haul Ford or drive a U-Haul GMC?
GMC. Because Ford stands for Fix to Repair Daily.
I just saw the ghost again.
No, you didn't.
It was right there. I was just watching. It slowly fell.
Spooky! Wow!
You know what it could have been? It could have been like one of those dust things, you know?
Dust mites?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, well.
Freaking out. Maybe I'm the only one seeing this.
I saw the one in the camera. I didn't see the other one.
That one was fast. That's why I'm scared of that one. It wasn't just a... It was a...
My turn? No, it's Tabor's.
Would you rather? Would you rather have Jordy Nelson die, or give up lacrosse?
Give up lacrosse.
Probably because I don't play lacrosse.
Yeah, that's actually a human life that you're going for. All right, last one.
Would you give up lacrosse?
Heck no. Don't tell Jordy that, though.
Jordy! Taper wants you to die, Jordy.
Okay, my turn.
Last one.
Yeah, this is for both of you. Would you rather...
Make it a juicy one.
...play for the Cleveland Browns or play for the Minnesota Vikings?
Cleveland Browns.
Minnesota Vikings.
Cleveland Browns.
Minnesota Vikings.
Cleveland Browns. I like Cleveland colors.
You like brown and orange.
Yeah.
That looks
like... You do you, Brady.
You like the brown and the orange. Alright, that's gonna do it for today, guys. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
Comment down below, what is your favorite video I've ever made? Pin the best comment I see. And yeah, like, comment, subscribe.
Comment that on public.
Peace out.